Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers. It's been a long time since the last thing I did, but here I am again to play Update 2 finally, because I never got to that Sonic Origins Plus game out, and then Pikmin 4. So, yeah, I was doing a lot of other stuff. So, here I am, gonna play before Update 3 comes out. Okay, we got Action Chain Challenge, New Coco, Birthday Decoration, Status Map, New Game Plus. Age Records and Cyberspace Challenge, Okay Mode can now be deleted. Tower Difficulty and Rhea Island has been reduced for Easy Mode. Additional songs added to the jukebox. Acquire them by gathering sound memory. Oh, I can get more songs too. Okay. Okay. The rate of acceleration when jumping, the acceleration rate when stopping, the chicken boost when jumping, battle skill camera cannot be set. Okay. I don't know why I would do that, but. Homing dash. Oh, bro, they have a specific color for homing dash. Red dash, red. Oh, wow. That's kind of neat for speedrunners to be able to tell. The game has been cleared. Sonic stats and skills and stats will carry over, but items will not. Yeah, sure. Oh, well, they have outfits too. Okay. Okay. I'm good for this. Have not really heard much. Don't really know much about this other than the challenges are really fun and yeah. So all that sounds pretty good. Oh wow. I like that. I didn't know that came from the game itself. I saw a GIF of it. But, bruh. Bruh, I wasn't expecting this song to play. Whoa. Crap. Sorry. I apologize. My laptop fell. I looked really goofy while that happened. Well, not fell, because, you know, I saved it, but. Bruh, what is this random dubstep remix? Okay, let me just adjust this to be more stable. Okay. Okay. We're good now. Got the Sonic CD bangers. Bring up an action chain challenge by using side loop on the start mark. Within the time limit, chain together multiple actions and objects to build the chain gauge. Each time the chain gauge fills up, the score multiplier will increase. Oh, so kind of like Mario Kart Tour, I guess, if I'm thinking of an example that's relevant to me. Once an action or object is used, it will not fill the gauge again for some time. Open the pause menu to interrupt the action chain challenge. Okay. Bro, why does it keep crawling? Or not, like, leaning over? I don't like it. Okay, I'm good now. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna freaking adjust this. Be right back in a second. Okay, this should be a little more stable now already, but I don't know. Oh, what the hell? We got, Chaonix music here, too? Okay. I like that.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. There is a new species of cocoa hidden across the islands. New cocoa is so rare that it counts for several regular cocos. Pick the metal cocoa. You'll power up your boost gauge as a reward. Well, too bad. I probably don't need the... Oh, wait. Boost gauge? Is that like a new upgrade thing? Bro, they even got advanced in here. Okay. I gotta go to Kronos first, though. I gotta do all the islands in order. Shoot, how do I... Oh, right. Like that. Oh, wait. Okay, they have, like, little markers now. Oops. Okay, let's do this. Get that spin die. Oh, okay. Oh, wow, they even got, like, music for this? Whoa. I love the giant candy cane. Whoa, okay. No, 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 no. Shit. Okay. Okay. Bro realized he was not built for this. Wait, where am I supposed to start on this? Like here, right? Wow, I love all the little decorations. Okay, we got this, guys. Bro, that was a D? Okay. That's how it's gonna be? I mean, I owe it to myself to try to get an S rank at least, considering I S ranked basically everything else in this game. The hell? Bro realized he was not built for this. Okay, Smarty. Let's see you take a crack at it. Okay, so I guess I got a rail grind for most of them. Whoa. Okay, so rail grinding does most of the work, honestly. Oh, this is so cool, though. That was just a C? Okay, I'm pissed off. Guys. Okay, I gotta Google this. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's it. Okay. Sonic Frontier. Oh, wait, I'm gonna keep the music playing. Just, you know, for some sound. Oh, bruh, probably my games video on YouTube. Oh, apparently the enemies disappear. I hate this. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna look up how YouTube does it. Screw everything, man. Okay, how does this guy do it? Okay, smart guy, let me see you take a crack at it. Okay, beat up enemies. That increases your score by a lot, apparently. I could kind of follow the guide, but forge my own path, because, I mean, I don't think I need to follow it that much, right? Okay, beating a boss increases the score by a lot, apparently. Oh yeah, you just get S-plus by beating ninja, what the hell? Okay, well how was I supposed to know I'm supposed to beat a boss? Bro, screw this. Oh no, the enemies respawn. Bro, I am so bad at this. What was I thinking? Okay. There we go. Boom. Did it by myself without the help of a guide, clearly. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. I want to get up to that balloon. No. Why? Keep forgetting what button is what. Oh, okay. Oh, what's that? Big thing in the sky. Yeah, sure. Wow. Boom. No, I don't want this, bruh. I hate how the music just freaking resets instead of leaving off. Where was I? Like, seriously, I'm never gonna be able to hear this full song medley because the damn music resets every time you die. Okay, well, clearly he's on this cliff. He just doesn't want me to save him because he's just gonna die. Damn Coco. Well, this is annoying as hell. Maybe he's up there on that giant present. Probably not. No. Okay, this Coco's pit is making me angry, guys. Hold up. And he is in the sky. Okay, he's in the sky. That makes more sense. Hold up, though. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. My computer detected some stuff on there, so was checking that out. Be right back, actually. I need to check one of my lights to make sure it'll, like, work, I guess. Maybe it'll just be better over here. I don't know. Let me see how this looks. I mean, I don't notice that much of a difference. Honestly, it might be better just, you know, putting it in the usual spot instead of just having it hanging around, you know? Hey, whoa, no. Thank you. I just want to get up there quickly. I don't want to do any of this crap. Damn it. Ugh, fine. Oh. I guess I got him already? Yeah. Gonna max out my skill points. What if the DLC characters need them? I don't know. I'll be ready, bro. Unless it's a separate, it'll reset my points, in which case, crap. Oh yeah, I forgot they made photo mode. Yo. I mean, that's kind of fun. Yo. I like it. But I don't really mess with stuff like that too much, but it is cool to have. Ah, another combo challenge. Who knows, maybe this one's easier than the last one I did. Let's go with the flow. Yeah, I definitely need to fight bosses for this. The music's nice, at least. Restart. I'm looking up the video again, damn it. Shit, where's my Google Chrome? Oh, it must have been closed out. Hey, how do we do this? I'll just look all of them up and then try to repeat what the guy did. Okay. I think this one is 102. Ah, shit, it starts me back over here. Instead of at the beginning. Oh, I was doing 103. I didn't even see 102. I'll just skip to 103. Okay, what are we doing here? Okay, so. Wait, what's that? Oh my god, I have to do some crazy tricks. Okay. And then kill the egg guy. Go into some of the light things. Okay, looks simple enough so far. Guy's scaling the tower like I was. But then what? Okay. Oh, and then he fights a boss, right? I feel like the bosses get you a lot of points. Oh, bro, he is just going for that boss, isn't he? Wait, what the hell is he trying to do here? How does that yield that many points? What did he even do? He just had like a D amount of points and then he just went that. Oh crap, sorry. Oh my god, how the frick does that keep happening? Okay, everything's fine. Gotta just look this up, it's gonna be fine. Oh, I guess the airtime gives you points maybe. That's kind of cool. Yeah, okay, I guess just using the rails nets you the points. Seems simple enough. Guy had some extra time too. Okay, here we go. Back to it. Damn it. No, I was close. Damn it. Okay, love that. Bruh. Oh my god, I suck at these challenges, bro. was looking for the damn bubble enemy. Oh my god, I hate this. Bro. Ugh. Bruh. I'm tilted right now. Okay, I guess I'll have to follow the dang thing to it. Sort of did what the guy was doing, but not really. How does he jump off that box like that? Skill issue. Okay. So he kind of just bounces into it like that? In a weird way? Bro, I don't get it. I don't understand. What is this madness? Whatever. Good enough. Okay, what next? So, he kills that guy, I know that. Go on that one. Go on the spring. Hit those things. Oh. So. That's not how I was doing it, apparently. But he doesn't even have the fun birthday decorations up. Soulless. Okay, okay, go through that thing. Skip the bumper entirely. You get mad airtime. Oh god, it's over. Actually, close enough. Okay, so he goes on a random spring. And then does some sick tricks. And then goes on a rail, and then some rings. And I don't know. How is he doing all this, man? Bro. The disrespect. I am not sticking with an A. I will do this. Maybe I wasn't built for these, but damn it, I will try. Okay. That's not how you do it. Why? Yeah, baby! Woo! Yeah, let's go! Okay. Good result. That was weird. I might need you later. Oh, we got Mania. Excuse me. Oh wow, this is new. No! 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 The music! I hate everything. No! 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 I hate how the music works in this game. I'm sorry. That's the one minor gripe I have. Just resets the whole dang thing, the whole beat you were listening to. And now I have to listen to like 6 minutes of the whole medley just to get to the Mania part again. As a music player, Sonic Frontiers ain't it, bro. Where the hell am I? This is near true, I think. Or actually, maybe not, but it's still fun. I hate falling off. Okay. I don't know how to get to this guy. Oh, it's just the, you know, music already in the game. Down. Oh God, not this shit again. Now, honestly, I don't really like these new challenges. At least the score chain ones. I don't like crap like that. Because, like, there's always a very specific way you have to do it, and I'm just like, no, that's not fun. It's almost like Dandori challenges in Pikmin, but, like, more fun. I'm sorry, Dandori challenges are cool, but getting S-ranks on those, you're just... I don't know. I just personally don't find that fun. But Sonic, I mean, it's fun enough. It's just, I have to follow the guide a lot, and that's annoying. Because I gotta stop, like, every 2 seconds to look at a video instead of playing the game. I'm like, bruh. Oh, hey there, Verb. How you doing, man? I realize these challenge thingies are a lot harder than I thought. Boy, I am doing my best here. Okay, where is this Coco? I'm trying to find him. He's gotta be on one of those, like, platformery things. Heck, maybe I can get to him from up here. Shoot. Okay. I got this. Well, he is pretty close. Maybe I can see him from up on the tower, at least. I don't want to use a guide for all the cocoa. Because that seems like something I can do. Wait, what if he's at the tippy top? That could be where he is. No, but I'll use this as a scout point to find him. Okay, he could be over there. Oh wait, no, that's like way past where he actually might be. Oh. Okay. He's on that thing. However you get to that, that's it. Oh yeah, Luigi physics. Honestly, I haven't really messed with changing the physics other than changing the max speed, cause like, I don't know. Personally, I'm just perfectly fine with how Sonic controls in this game, but people, if, you know, I feel like there's ways to make him control more like Adventure for people who want to do that. And like, I like the amount of customization he has, so like, they can fine tune it to however they feel. Personally, I'm just, you know, don't really know what I'd want to do with it, so I just keep it to the default mostly, other than like the jump and boost height, I think. Oh. How do I get to that guy? Okay. I think I gotta go on that thing. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Oh yeah, that's new. Whoa. No, okay. Damn. Also, I hope you have fun when you play. It's gonna be fun. Okay. You know, I could just do this. This is one of my favorite things to do in this game, is just boost everything with a shortcut. Air dashing is fun, man. Okay, yeah. Woo! Yeah, I saw this area earlier, but I lost track of where it was because it's like kind of easy to miss amidst all the like other stuff. Okay, this little platforming section is actually kind of hard compared to most of them, honestly. Okay, I got this. Okay, just make sure everything's, like, nice. And I think you have to beat all of these to get a spin dash, but I'm not 100%. I think that's what I remember. I like the little hearts. Okay, now what? No! No! Shit! No! Okay, it's over. What was I supposed to do there? That was weird. Okay, I'll figure it out. Put on the birthday music again, I guess. Actually, I don't know. Put on some random stuff. Mix it up. Smooth jazz. Oh, okay, here we go. Whoa. Okay. That's cool. I kind of figured I would do that, but I don't really care. I'm sure there's a way to skip it too and just go straight there, but I don't want to do that because I want to play fun. I got this. Oh. Okay. Got the cocoa. Nice. That was fun. No. I wanted to see if I could get on his head. Okay, what else am I missing here? Oh yeah, I haven't done 1-2 yet. Oh, no, that's ammo to you. It's all the way over here. And also there's a music track I have to get. It's probably just another Chronos track. Which, you know, nice that that's there, but... What am I in the mood for here? Yeah, sure. Squid! We're gonna just fight Squid. Actually, I don't really care. Where am I? Wow, it's still not letting me get to the map, so I can't really see where I'm going. Oh, it still thinks I'm in the boss. I went far away from him. I don't care about Squid. Okay, you know what? Just for that, I'm gonna go and kill him. Okay, he's gone now. I'm exactly where I needed to be anyway. Wait, that's not how you kill him. I'm really bad at these combo challenges. I don't know. I always have to look up a video to see how exactly they get enough points. And then follow that. Maybe there's one I can beat on my own though. I don't know. Yeah, it's definitely not this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna look it up again. Boy, okay. Let's get the Prima guide up again. Okay, so what's he doing here? Probably has something to do with feeding that horde of enemies. Okay. Bites them, boosts that way. Oh, okay, there's a bunch of, boosters. Bubble enemy. Bruh, he got hit. Okay. Then, Go that way. Bro, what the? This man's like pulling like advanced tricks here. There's a lot of stuff going on in this video, man. I am not built for this. Ugh. I don't even know where's the freaking horde of enemies here. Is it that horde I already killed? I don't know, man. This isn't that fun, but hey, what can I do, right? Oh, yeah. I already killed them. They're not there. They should be right here. Yeah. Okay, so I'll just... save here, I guess. And then... what? Where are the stupid enemies, bro? Bro. They should be right by the sign. It sucks when the game, the guide wants me to do like a specific challenge a certain way, and then the enemies don't appear. Where are they? No, wait, this is 1-2, right? Yeah. And that's 1-2, and I don't know what the damn enemies are, so I'm just gonna wing it without them, I guess. Like, whatever, man. I'm just gonna do it. Okay, what else? Kill that guy. Hurry up and kill that thing. Okay. And go that way. On that thing. And then, like, make a mad jump, right? Yeah. I don't know how he does that, but... oh, you know what? I know why he's doing that matchup. Because that freaking island thing is so annoying to cross. I get it now. Yeah. Fair. Valid. Right, he didn't even need to go up there. I guess that was just a faster path. Okay, where's this other freaking enemy he just killed? Shoot, man. There's so much to follow here. Wait, why am I on normal difficulty? Bro, where is the damn bubble enemy? No, you can't do this. I don't like this. Okay, I'm gonna beat it though. Good, I'm teleporting. Oh, fast travel is sick, okay. Oh my god, I fell. You know what? That's one way of getting over there. There's no bubble enemy after this, and I'm just gonna, you know, again, forge my own path. I'll base it on this guy's video, but I won't need it, necessarily. Okay, so he just goes on that, booster, and then that way, and then he kills the horde enemies, and that's when he gets the S. And I have 20 seconds to figure this out, so... Yeah, no, not that enemy is not there, so... You know what? Fear that guy. I'm just gonna... You know... Go. Oh, here. There's some guys here. No, wait, how is it... Wait, no, bro, how it... You know, the main problem is I don't have the damn enemies I need. So, I'm just gonna save. Go back to title. Go back again. And maybe they'll be there. Damn. This sucks. Oh, the low times are fast, though. Oh. No, it's not... The save I meant to load. It might also have to do with the fact that I am not. Oh yeah, you know what? The one thing that I liked that the update added, maintaining boost during a jump. I don't know. Why would I want that? Oh, wait. I can turn off that camera thing? Wow. That would have been nice during the challenges. It takes up so much time, like... I like it, but... How do you even get a game over in this game, bro? How do I set the music in cyberspace to not be, weird? Oh, there. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Because the boost is cool. I like how the music changes, but, like, you're gonna be mosting most of the time, so... You're not gonna hear the regular version of the song, like, ever. Okay, I'm gonna save here. Maybe the enemies only appear on hard. Sure, let's do it. Oh, chili dog. I need to get chili dogs, bro. I don't even need to do any of this. I have the max coins already. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna ignore this. Oh, there's the enemies. Yeah. I swear, I was going crazy, but no. It's only because he had it in hard mode. So, if anything, I was doing hard mode by doing... easy mode, or normal mode. There's so many camera angles that the guy uses, so it's just hard to keep up with sometimes. Don't see the damn enemy, so I'm just gonna move on. Okay. Bro, and it increases his score by like a lot, so I'm just like, why? Okay, there. Boom. Yes. Okay. Why? Why? How did I? Oh, okay. Whatever. It's fine. I don't know why these random training things keep happening. Damn, they don't have any night songs. Okay, fine, I'll kill you, tower. I don't know. I'm especially crappy today for some reason with this game. Maybe it's because the DLC was not what I expected it to be like. That combo chain DLC anyway. Oh yeah, that is so much faster without the stupid cutscene. Like, don't get me wrong, the cutscene is cool, but it just takes too long. Yeah, you know what? I wanted to keep that on, but no, I really don't care. I didn't even do anything. Okay, what do we got here? Why am I over here? You know what? Screw it, man. Go into the Elder. Oh, what? Okay. Nice. Okay, we got a music note nearby and another challenge too. Where is that music note? I don't know. I will find it. Let me just look it up actually. Is there a mini map? Okay, let me just Google. There is no minimap. Damn it. I mean, that's what I thought. I played the whole game not having one, so... There is no minimap, right? Yeah, no. No results. Sure. Man, these are actually getting fun. At first I was a little frustrated, but you know what? I'm having fun now. It's just because I wasn't quite used to the challenge format yet. But now that I kind of get it, it's funner. I think the funnest part is just blazing your own path and like seeing what you can get points with. Including Azura, of course. I don't know why, I just want to beat Azura. Because it would be cool. Shit, that's not how I wanted it to go. Okay, it doesn't let you restart. That's nice. Well, it does, but... Bro, this is like the lazy way. Actually, no. Screw it. Hit the enemy. Guaranteed combo booster right there. Okay, yeah, that one was a dud. Shit. Screw it. Still works. No, I had that. Eh, screw it. Damn, a lot of this is just rails. I need more than rails. There we go. Boom! Last second clutch. Okay. You can kind of do these in any number of way, honestly. Okay, oh yeah, I was looking for a Coco and a music note. Where is he? Where is he? Gotta find that damn note. Where is that damn note? And Coco is up there. How do I get to him? No clue. Yeah. No Metal Harbor? SMH. I'm pretty sure the cocoa's up there. Wait, what's that? Wait, I don't remember this. Shit. He's dead. Ah. They switched it up. Okay, this has got to be some kind of secret. What? Okay, this sucks. What? Okay, I just have to press it instantly. This has to be where the cocoa is. Yeah. Nice. I got him. Like how it mixes the familiar level design with some new stuff. Oh, I got two more of them? Wow. I did most of them on my own, actually. Okay, so there's still a lot of new cocoa left. Got him. They don't have Green Hill Zone. Wow. No, I know it's probably due to copyright, though. I mean, why else would they have Angel Island and Sky Sanctuary, but not those? Oh, that's the one I was trying to get to earlier. Okay, but first I have to pick a fight with Squid. Okay, don't know how to get up there. Oh, I see now. Okay. Think this is where I'm supposed to go? Oh no, not at all. Oh wait, well, close. I see, they're trying to trick me. There we go. Okay, it's gonna be like 30 more minutes and then I'll have lunch in and take a break and then stream more. Cause this is fun. Oh, music note. trying to find this cocoa. Oh wait, actually, I needed them. Oh wow, that's it? That was it? That was the whole challenge? I got S in 30 seconds. Bro, that one was a joke, bro. I didn't even do so much as lay a finger there. It's always a damn squid. Get this over with, squid. Oh, Archiminion, he brought me to another challenge. Now, if there's anything I learned, it's that bubbles give you a lot of points, no matter what challenge. Shit. Where do they want me to go now? I don't know, man. I'm just gonna fight a boss. Oh, no boss. Yeah, no. Let me try. Actually, plastic in disguise. Restart again. Oh well, that was enough for an S. Did like nothing, bro. It's all in the technique. All depends on how you go about it. Nice. Okay. Where is this Coco? Well, it is definitely up there. No, that's not where I want to go. Hey, what are you doing here? Shit. I don't want to freaking do that. I wanted to see it was a homing attack, damn it. It's all because I want a boost. I mean, I could disable skills, but no. No. Damn it, I have to find out how to get there. Ah! No! That I hate everything. Hate it. Okay, where the hell are we going? There's a Coco somewhere. Okay, did all the action change elements at least. And I at least have 20 more minutes, so let's see if we can get the Coco in that time. Wait, is it the same one I've been looking for like 10 years? Shit, man, these things are hard to find, especially with the pop-out. Okay, well, he's definitely up there. Bruh, I hate how these things keep popping in and out of existence. At least for, like, this kind of challenge stuff, like... The pop-out never bothered me with this game until right now. Like, I need to see where the heck this Coco is. But I can't. Where the hell is he? Okay, wait. This stuff is new. That must be where I need to go. Bro, this is like Sonic Adventure. Lost World. Meh. Close enough. That's how you cheat, I think. Oh god. Ah, fuck. Okay, I don't want to hear this song. Okay, I kinda got the hang of this. What? You know, there's probably a way up there. Okay, no. Gotta go the slow-ass way. Okay. Maybe this is the one everyone was complaining about. Or maybe not. Like, I actively want to not have to sit around waiting, but the game is making me have to do that. You know, true, what if I just did this? I have a trick, guys. Haha! Okay. Oh God. This one sucks ass. You know what though? I do have an idea. A clever idea. Oh wait, never mind, it's way up there. It's over, bros. What? Why can't I just jump around it? Ah! Okay. Mad. I'm angry. It's okay, I'm listening to the goat of music of all time. Oh, okay. This has to be the one everyone was ranting about. That's damn Coco, bro. Demanding a lot out of me. I don't like him. I mean, yeah, what if I just did do that? Yeah, that is hilariously too hard. I can't do this alone. Deep and strong. Need something more than me. Someone to push me to victory. Let's see what we can do. Together, me and you. Can't be afraid to try. Kiss your fears goodbye. No looking back. Yeah. Okay. Enough of that. This is the worst Coco ever conjured by man. It is a struggle. It is a travesty to all. Who thought this was a good idea? No. Why does this have to be so hard? Gonna have to be patient. Oh yeah, I never tried going down there. No. Hey, wait. I use that to my advantage. Oh, God. Who came up with this? No! Wait, whoa, no. I knew I would die near the end. Okay. I got this. Till tomorrow, live and learn. Bro, fuck this, man. Okay. I hate this so much. I will beat this somehow, and I will do it. I don't feel like this music, guys. Thank you. No! No! I hate it so much. Oh god. Why? Why did they have to do this? This will be like the last one I do. For right now, anyway. Okay, wait, I think I get it. I think I understand the fundamental here. You just gotta dash in, like, underhandedly. I forgot that they literally just have the spike right at the beginning of that part. How evil, how dastardly, how underhanded can they be? They have a section so cool and unforgiving to the player that they just have this shit right here. Yeah, you know what? I could have just cheated. Oh wait, I didn't. I couldn't though. Not from there. Damn. No, I'm tired of Sonic 06 music right now. Well, actually, Kingdom Valley's good. Where's Crisis City? I am so tired of seeing these damn things. There. No. Just course correct here. Whoa, shit. Oh, okay. That one was, that time was pretty good. I'm honing my climbing skills with this little challenge, admittedly, because I never really use the climbing mechanic that much. I usually just run up walls, so. To see a section actually use the climbing mechanic is cool, but also evil, because this section here is just bad. But it's also a good challenge, I guess. So I can't be too mad that they made something like this. I don't know if it's good or bad. It's just hard. Like, I don't think I should be too mean here. It's not a challenge I'm having fun with necessarily, but it's not necessarily unfair either. Like, just get good. Mother, okay. I don't like it. How many times can they knock me down like this, man? Expect me to get back up. Because I am not having it. Oh my god. First one, easy. Second one, medium. Third one, why the hell would you do that? Okay. Weeble. Okay, I wasn't even trying to do that on purpose, but I was trying to get back up, and that's just how it happened, so. What was I even thinking? Ah, what time is it even? 3:45 already. Shit, though. No, I'm not ending here. I came this far. Okay, I usually don't want to listen to this song. It's a good song, but eh. But I feel like it's good enough here. Make believe reborn. Actually, no, I'm tired of it already. Bro, I do not feel like listening to Sonic and the Secret Ring. It's all because of Sonic and the Secret Rings. In fact, I'm tired of all this music. I just want to listen to Kronos. Screw the playlist, bro. Play the actual damn music. Okay. I mean, that's fine. Not like I'm supposed to get this damn coke or anything. Guys, if I get the cocoa, I will, like, I don't know, become a real life. That's how serious I am about this, guys. I'll just turn into life itself. How is that possible? I don't know. Okay, this is some epic music. I like this. Been a while since I listened to Kronos. Okay, screw it. I blame the game on that one. How did he go backwards? The music is still helpful though. And making me feel epic enough for this. Bro, who the hell designed this one? I just want to talk to them. I just want to talk to them. I just want to talk to them. Okay, just checking everything here. Fucking hell, okay. I gotta get it. I literally don't care. I will win. I will prevail somehow. You know what? Maybe I should just stop. But I don't want to. I'm making like stupid basic mistakes now. And I can't go down like this. I can't end the stream on a note like this. I have to do it, guys. What time have I got here? Yeah, it's only been 5 minutes. My face. The genuine disgust in my look right here. I can't even fathom the annoyingness of this challenge right here. This task that lies before me. Yeah, just let it go. Just let it go. Just let it go. Okay, this is a challenge that separates the boys from the men, guys. If I got this, then I can do it. Just gonna wait. Let it happen. Shit. This is why you can't cheat. There is no way to cheat. No easy way to cheat this. You have to do it. Okay, it's raining, and there's a lot of stuff going on, and the things are glowy now. This is the sign that Sonic must win. The epic background I need here. Okay, just give it a second here. Okay. 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 Oh man, the final countdown. I'm not giving up. Training arc. Honestly, I should go to, like, the bottom and then run up. Okay, you know what? I don't care. If this is how we have to do it, then so be it. Wait, what the hell was that? Bro, you gotta be kidding me here. Okay. Okay. Guys, Guys, I'm so close. Okay. Just let it happen. Let it happen. I have this indomitable aura right now. The will to win. Like, that just can't be stopped. No matter what. I have the right idea. Sure. Pokeball. Okay. That's how we're doing. That's how we're getting by. Actually, good idea. Wait. Is that it? I don't even know if this is the Coco that everyone was complaining about, but damn it, I got him, bro. That's it. That's the end of the stream for right now until a little bit after. I gotta take a small break, but damn, that was crazy. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar below. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including a ton of other Sonic Frontiers content and other Sonic games, Mario content, Kingdom Hearts 2, recently finished that. Critical mode, and Pikmin 4. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourself a fantastic day and take care. I'll be back soon. Here.